walking water science experiment, we need plastic cups. Put color in them. Red, yellow, blue, and red. Again, I have red. Let's put water in them. Now we need paper napkins. Now fold them. One, two, again fold, three, and last one. Ready. Like this. Next step, add empty glass in between them. Empty glasses in between. Now let's put this paper napkin like this. And like this. And like this. And one more like this. Let's wait and see what happens. See, water is already going up. Here. See? Here is the yellow napkin. Wow. Okay, let's wait. Water is climbing up. Let's wait more. Wow! The water is slowly climbing up. Wow. Now I am back. Whoa! What is this? See? Wow! The water went up and then down. And mix the colors together, make purple, green and orange. Now the empty glasses have water in them. How did the water travel up and then down the paper napkin? The water travel up the paper napkin through capillary action. Just like plants take water from roots, water from the soil travels up the plant through capillary action. And the same thing happened here. This is like a rainbow. Colorful rivers, colorful water.